Morocco has sent only two representatives to Almaty, the La Mamedi brothers. Normally, 21-year-old Adam, the gold medalist from 2012 Youth Olympics, and 19-year-old Sami compete in alpine skiing together for the university in Quebec. But here at the 28th Winter Universiade, they became rivals.
Well, we've got double citizenship, so we're Canadian and Moroccan. We live in Canada and study there. And we train with the university team in Quebec City, but we represent Morocco everywhere else on the ski circuit, and we act as an ambassador, just a snow ambassador for the Morocco, and our goal is to represent our country as well as we can, and just prove to the world that some African skier can ski well, like we did today. I think.
I think we're both. We take the best of each. Moroccan has good values. We got them from our dad, and we just live with the Canadian mindset too.
You're right. I mean, we just take what's best from both places. And I mean, it's two superb country. We do love both of them, and we don't really have a favorite. So yeah, we spend time in both country, and it's such a different culture, but at the same time, the people in both countries are really, really nice. And yeah, I think we represent both in a certain way. We both start skiing. For myself, I was 5 and Sam 4, I think.
Yeah, we started from the bottom, so it wasn't even a track. It was they put some snow together, and I think it was 10 meter height, and then our dad push us to the top, and then we go down. And
we've traveled the world together, and done so much things together.
Yeah,
so
we tune our skis together.
Yeah.
We make luggage together.
Yeah, we cook together. I mean, we're good brothers.
The fact he's older is just helped me to improve faster, and also he can give me tips. So it was easier for me, I think.
In Canada, we're racing on the university circuit, so we're in the same team. So we're rivals, but we're a partner. Because if he beat me, it means he's fast. And if it's fast, well, the team's gonna benefit it, because we'll have some points. And for the moment, Sam is the leader in Canada of our circuit, and I'm second. So I don't really mind if he's beating me, because it's good for our team. Yeah, I think the atmosphere here is really great too, because people are mature, and they want to compete and go fast, but they have respect for each other. So I think the atmosphere is really nice.
It's cool because there's good people, and it's another experience. It's another level. We did some NORAM last year in Quebec, but Universiade is it's way harder. So it's good experience for us.
It's different. It's different than Canada and Morocco, but it's really nice. And it's getting better and better and better. So every day, everything is better. It's a good experience. Our biggest dream, well, it's for sure to compete at the Olympics, but together we went to Sochi. I did compete, but Sam didn't qualify exactly. They changed the quota a month before. But now for Pyeongchang, it's definitely the dream to be part of the race, today, both brothers, maybe back to back, we're 37 and 38 today, it'll be fun.
Yeah, together it will be a great achievement.